The video will show you how to create archives by year. Open the setup and go to plans. You need at least one plan. Open the options section. Check archive emails in range, then select by date and from. Enter two dates or click on the calendar icons. Go to data format. Click on the new button and give your new archive a name. Best would be a name with the year of the selected date range. Close the setup and archive your emails. Now close the archive. You can go to the setup and repeat the process.